Got it.
All right, this is the prayer of Saint Francis.